chance to explain to political parties that there is not an Arabic more in Greece?
I'm sorry to be late, but I was in Parliament and with a very lively debate about one word that I'm not sure to correct and emphasize. There is no force program for Greece. There cannot be, there won't be. What we're doing is something clearly different than I have written in the UK. We discussed very precisely about what civilians would mean. And it means clear that now Greece is a normal country in South Europe. We're going with the European semester. That you will have normal procedures and that the surveillance. You know, when countries have a surveillance in the EU, it takes 5 minutes.
5 minutes.
5 minutes. Yeah. No debate. It's just to see that the commitments are respected.
In any case, it's difficult even for the people to understand and to feel the change after 8 consecutive years of difficult sacrifices. But the fact is that Greece, after all, managed to have a successful conclusion of the last bailout program. This is a historical change. I think that people will start feeling the change day by day. But the most significant fact for Greece is that from now and then, the elected governments will have the right to choose the means with which they will reach the goals, the targets in the framework of our decisions, of our common European decisions. But this is a very significant change. And with the chance of your visit, Pierre, not only as a commissioner, but now I'm speaking to you at the same time as a friend of Greece and a friend of mine. I want to thank you for your efforts and for your contribution, and of course for Commission contribution, because it was crucial in order to have this successful end, this successful conclusion of the third bailout program.
Thank you very much. I think we are turning a page, and as you said, the Greeks will see that it's not the same thing. It's not something in disguise, it's something really new. Yeah. And you have got now also the support of your partners to alleviate that burden, to go back to the markets with successful conclusions. Mm-hmm. And I hope, I'm waiting for the 20th of August, for the real exit and the real success. You gave me thanks. I want also to thank you and your government, because I know it was hard. You needed to have courage and vision. You showed that, and I want to have a special word for Euclid, who gained respect from his colleagues in the EU group. That was not a given. And so, well, it's the beginning of something, but we must also say that it's a huge success for you and for this country and for the Greek people. Now it's up to us to show them that there is a future, and we must think about those who suffer from the crisis still, and we must find social solutions together.
The 20th of August will be a celebration day. But the day after, we will continue working and fighting.